Several years ago, I decided to apply to be a volunteer first and foremost to learn more about the process to benefit my EPP, which I think is probably one of the reasons many people start. I discovered soon thereafter that the work was intriguing. And then after going on a couple of visits as a member, I realized that it's one way to really give back to the profession. Site visitors who are employed by accredited EPPs understand what site visitors have to go through. And I'm at an accredited EPP, and I think it's, again, just a way to give back because it's a peer review process. So if those of us who value what accreditation stands for, I think it's important for us to contribute because if there are no peers, there cannot be a peer review process. Volunteering has provided me with lots of creative examples of how EPPs are meeting standards or doing their best to meet standards. Fortunately, the standards are rigorous but aren't prescriptive in how things have to be done. And I think the impetus with CAEP is to promote innovation. There are different pathways to provide particular pieces of evidence for meeting standards, and EPPs across the country are doing really, really creative things. And so I'm fortunate enough to get to see a lot of that as a site visitor. And I'm not stealing ideas from anyone else, but it's interesting to see how one EPP interpreted a particular standard according to, against another. And it's interesting to investigate the same standard on multiple visits to see the different types of evidence that EPPs have provided and to really see how EPPs of different sizes, those with 50 completers a year and those with 500 completers a year, are approaching meeting the same standard. Over time, for about the last 7 years, I've probably been on 12 or 13, I lost count, different states, some in my home state, and then I've crisscrossed the country for CAEP. And it's very interesting not only to see how multiple EPPs provide evidence for the same standard, but also in the unique context of one state to another, with CAEP-only visits, joint visits, concurrent visits, but then also what the state parameters are. And so it's been an amazing learning experience just to widen what I know about higher education in the U.S. My general advice to someone considering applying to be a volunteer is to do it. And I would suspect that everyone is a little apprehensive about it at first. But just like when you start anything new, you're probably apprehensive about it. It's something foreign. It's something different. You're not quite sure what it's going to be like. If you are selected and go through training and are assigned to the first team, you may be on a team with very seasoned site visitors, and that may create some apprehension as well. But just like anything else in life, you have to practice to improve. You have to try it to know if you are good at it, if it's a good fit for you. It's a terrific learning experience, especially if you're at an EPP. You take away knowledge and ideas and examples and experiences that you wouldn't get otherwise.